Super Spear Brother. Ninjember!
Welcome to the Super Spears Brothers.
Welcome to our Ninjember. We're, of course, because of ninjas, we're playing a bunch of ninja games. And
yes.
Ninjas are very popular in November because of
the cold. And you have to wrap up.
So it makes... Take this damn thing off. God damn it.
Should I just stop starting episodes with that on?
No, you should start ending episodes with it on.
That makes sense. Okay, so we're playing Mark the Ninja. I'm playing because I've...
He's going to be playing as Mark. I'll be playing of the.
Of the? Okay, who's going to be playing the ninja?
Complete seals to earn new costumes. Oh boy, let's be kissed by a rose on the grave.
No. Oh, this is continuing from where I was a second ago. Sorry, I was testing it earlier. I want to go down. I missed something. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. That's why. Okay, so yeah, we're starting the... No, I don't want to...
So this is like Gunpoint?
This is exactly like Gunpoint. Okay, so yes, now we're starting. We're doing this professionally.
Mark of the Ninja.
Hi, I'm Mark.
Hi, I'm Ninja.
Oh, that was Ninja. I found him. So,
well, he does a lot of unnecessary jumping around things. Like, really unnecessary amounts.
Yeah.
I'm just painting a dragon. Do-do-do-do-do.
Lasers? Airplanes? What is this, DuckTales?
Whoa, whoa!
So, yeah.
I didn't mean
it.
To break the windows.
We're ninjas, and then we're running around doing ninja stuff, and then
hey,
people
you,
break in.
Get off of my cloud.
I'm here to help you.
Good.
Rule number one, don't get me killed.
Oh.
Rule number two,
get me killed.
Rule number three,
I don't care whether you kill me or not.
Rule number four,
kill that guy. Good.
Rule number five, that was me. Tricked you, I'm dead.
Is there anything down here? Okay, I'm not going to go for full completion or anything, because that would be infuriating.
Wow.
Wow. So yeah, this is like a stealth game.
Is it like a stealth game, or is it actually a stealth
it's
game?
It's a stealth game. Should I go for zero kills?
Your California accent made that impossible.
They're coming this way.
Should I go for like zero kills, or should I go for just kill people if I have to?
The
way I play this game, if I get spotted, I just accept death. I think I'm just going to play like Iron Man style.
Okay. Keep moving.
No, not going to.
You're not the boss of me, lady.
This is really lovely animation.
Yeah.
I kind of don't like games with animation this nice usually, because usually the gameplay is shit. But it feels good too, right?
Yeah, it feels really nice. Like, you move the way you... I'm actually playing with a controller, which I'm not used to. I played this game with the mouse and keyboard earlier. But it's kind of not terrible feeling. Oh no, they're gonna sell out ninja stuff to a museum. One of these guys, Indiana Jones.
These are the worst people in the world, the Indianas of the Jones world.
Yeah. Can I just say that it's kind of weird that Indiana Jones' big thing is taking stuff from where they naturally are?
That's not weird. That's what museums are still doing around the world.
I know, but it's weird that we were supposed to be cheering for that.
It wasn't weird.
I got a scroll.
1980 something, when we didn't care about other people at all.
That's true. It was the sociopathic
hang
generation.
Hang on. This is some sort of native society where that doesn't yet have digital watches. Clearly, they are so far behind us technologically, they have no rights.
That's true.
And what if they ruined their stuff, Brendan? Did you think about that? Out in the weather, out in the wind and the cold and the rain, some of their cool artifacts might actually get ruined.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what if it got ruined by the oil barons that we hired to blow up their towns?
Hey, I haven't been here before. You guys haven't seen me to get this far.
Just earlier that...
That didn't happen.
We're playing Gunpoint. That was, that's
and...
A joke there.
Good work.
Oh,
but remember,
did I do a silent kill? Yeah, I did.
To catch them.
I thought you were playing a...
Nope. I often played...
Here's a terrible place to hide a body. Behind a paper screen that is, like, clearly you can see through.
Yeah. This is much easier if not using the mouse. I think you have to kill a couple people, actually. I don't know if you can get around that guy.
Oh, I'm sure you can. If you have ninja-like skills...
Ooh,
oh
this?
Boy,
fog clouds. Oh, okay. What was that?
It seems to have closed the door and done a bunch of other things.
Dotes. I got dotes.
Cool. Let's go get a double bullseye 50s. Whatever
the
fuck. I don't know dart terminology.
Also, we have magic tattoos.
Well, yeah, but what about in the game? So can you triple target like he does in the There you go. How did he throw the third one? He's got two hands.
Yeah, he has two in one hand and goes. He can hold multiple in each hand. Oh, each finger.
So he's doing this.
Yeah, he's doing this.
That's implausible.
If you need more, he has a magic tattoo, which you accept.
I accept magic tattoos because I know some people who are so magical that their tattoos are magical too.
I'm gonna moto him. That was. Oh no! I motored him really loudly. Gonna hide you.
Just put the body. I don't worry about my body. My parents don't even believe in graves. Let the animals eat me alive. I mean dead. I mean I don't care. I'm dead. What? I have no feelings. Dead people don't care about anything. They're just dead.
They're just vaguely Russian or something.
Bodies. You know when you die, this is what happens to you. You develop a very strange accent.
Oh, I'm gonna peek. Ah, God damn it! I'm sucking with the silent kills. Leave you in there.
You should be able to carry a gong, and every time you kill somebody, you should just be able to set off a gong. Like, if you're like, you know what? Fuck silent kills. Boom!
There you go. Gong.
Do you have unlimited throw things?
Yep.
Starts. That does not sound like a gong to me. It sounds like a dong. But
it sounds like a dong. Have you ever hit a guy in the junk? That's the noise it makes.
I actually gave myself a dong gong.
Did you?
Yeah, look how many times I hit myself. Oh! Actually, wait, that really hurt.
You're not always the brightest person.
To be fair, I am always the stupidest person. That's my superpower. I was actually born with the power to always be stupider than anyone in the room. Durf.
Durf.
Wait a minute. I'm becoming stupider than you. I can't breathe. I don't know anything. This is the only possible way for me to be stupider than you.
Let's fail. So this game plays. This game actually plays very differently when you're actually killing people. It's a lot faster for one thing. Like it took me forever to get through that area.
But I bet you somebody can speedrun it without any killing.
Oh yeah, sure. But when you're being as OCD careful as I am,
we need to make him look the other way.
Oh wow, I wonder how I do that.
Bribe him. That makes a lot of people look the other way. What's that sound? I'll just stand here looking in here for like an indefinite amount of time. Ah, my sword in the head's body chest.
Oh, the sword in the head. Oidy, oidy, oidy.
That would be like an alternate take on the Arthurian legend. Just be like, Arthur, you must pull the sword from my head. Oh, God! What's with that? Where did you develop that accent, Arthur? I thought you were from England. No! I'm Uther, and I'm from Camelot, which is not England. It's a different place.
Hello.
Did you stab him?
No.
Okay. For a second there, I was. Shouldn't be out. Could you have stabbed him with your dart?
Yeah, it just sort of angles them.
Well, it should kill them. Whenever I throw darts at children, it always kills them.
Remember lawn darts?
Arthur, pull this sword from my head. No! You need a doctor. You clearly need a doctor. You
pull the sword, and I'll totally make you king, dude. I swear. Just get it out of my head, man.
You don't even have a sword in your head, you psychopath. Oh my, nevermore!
You really don't like this game, do you?
No, it's just being a raven. Which is an odd choice, because... Is it a literary reference if The Simpsons did it?
Are you making a reference to The Simpsons?
Yes, if I make a reference to The Simpsons, is it a literary reference? That's my actual question.
No, it's a television reference.
You're doing a lot of breaking of those lights.
I don't like lights. I'm a child of darkness.
Oh, God,
he saw me. Oh, God. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, I'm dead.
Did you just accept death there?
No, I just died because I played stupidly. Oh, whoops, that was the wrong button. Ah.
That's a common problem ninjas have, too. Unrealistic. A ninja wouldn't press the wrong button. Also, whatever the fuck is going on here is also unrealistic. Well, he shouldn't have been shooting at his friend.
If lesson learned.
Hookshot. Steal the dragon. Steal the dragon.
Okay, so how do I do this? I'm gonna get down there.
Why don't you do it the super stealthy way? Don't kill anyone.
Okay. I think I can figure this out. Well, first I'm gonna blow the lights out.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
All of the lights. So Kanye West is just writing about how much he didn't like this song. It just made him want to beat up his wife, I guess.
Who did what?
Kanye West.
Did he complain about how much he didn't like the song?
No, because he did the song All of the Lights.
Yeah.
And it's about him being
abusive. Yeah, I know. Jesus Christ, that was horribly done, and you did it perfectly.
Yeah!
Speaking of horrible...
Ah!
They're taking ninja as hostages and masking
themselves in trouble. Why did I do that?
Well, gee, we'd better give in to them if they're using hostages.
Oh, we got a map?
We don't want any of those other ninjas to get hurt. Now, you gotta think about this in the long term. Look. Look, if we just give in to these guys now...
Why can't I... There you go. Map. Okay.
Same map! Same map!
And then go over there. Oh, look at this. This map is cool. Look, it actually gives you a sketch of where you've actually been.
Backpack.
So you can see the gaps of where you haven't explored yet.
Backpack.
I never actually looked at my map before.
Backpack. Yay!